It's Blue Summers, duh.
But Tyler Williams, wide receiver, 6'3", 180 pounds from Lakeland, Florida, 130th overall nationally right now. Steve Wiltfong from 24/7 Sports Composite has him going to Georgia. Currently has visited Clemson June 3rd, Georgia June 10th, South Carolina June 14th, and Texas A&M June 24th. So he's done four visits so far, has 44 total offers, and has actually announced his commitment date of September 27th.
How you tell me you love me, you know you wouldn't keep me around. You wanna fight, not doing discussion, so no, I'm just tuning you out. We out in public and you fucking crazy, you steadily running your mouth. This ain't the time to be chewing me out. You should've listened, I told you my time was coming, my time is now. Now I
was a quarterback turned wide receiver and became a legitimate D1 prospect. So let's pull up some of his film because he's a very versatile guy.
Tyler, very excited, man. You that dude, man. I'm very excited for you. I know that you're gonna go to the next level and put in that work, the same thing that you did on the high school level. You know, your ability in the classroom, your athleticism, all of it is over the top. Man, I'm very excited for you. Go put that work in, next level. Go Big Tyler.
My boy, T-Time. It's a long time coming, my boy. Man, wherever you decide to go, may God bless you. You get the opportunity to be all that you can be. You finish your food off.
Man, it seemed like it was just yesterday. I think you may have been in the fifth or sixth grade when your mom called me and was like, hey, I need a key to the stadium gate. And I asked her, why do you need a key? I mean, why do you need to get in? She said, coach, just bring me the key and open the gate. By the time I got to dinner to the stadium, somebody had already opened the gate and you were already doing 100-yard bear crawls. At that time, I knew you were gonna be special because of the discipline that she instilled in you, and you listened to her. You've always been a humble young man, but I want to leave you with something. Proverbs 27:2. Let another man praise thee, and not thy own mouth. A stranger, not thy own lips. And even if you're not getting the accolades that you should, remember this, no one cares about excuses. No one cares, just continue to work harder. No one cares, continue to work harder. Keep grinding, and I'll see you at the top. Shannon had the opportunity to coach and train you in high school. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to train Tyler. Love you both.
Coach Bruce checking in with you. Words can't even express how proud I am of you to be on this journey with you, and you know I wouldn't miss this for the world. To get up here and say something about you, I can rave on about you, but one thing I'm going to rave on about is you was a scholar before the athlete. You was a scholar athlete, not just a student athlete, but a scholar athlete, and that's something that everybody can't even say. So whatever team you decide to pick today, I promise you I'm going to become a fan of them because I'm a fan of you. May God bless. Coach Bruce out. Let's do it. Keep shining. Yeah.
Congratulations, Tyler. I am very proud of you. You know that I support whatever you decide. I am very excited about your future and what there is to come and where you decide to go. And just know that I always have your back, always supporting you. I'm very proud of you, no matter what you do in life. And I wish you nothing but happiness in your future. And let's take it to the next level. I love you.
Nephew, what's up, man? Just want to say congratulations that I'm proud of you on all your success. I know it took a lot of hard work, dedication, and discipline to get where you are today. Never settle, never be satisfied. Remember to always keep God first. Stay humble, stay hungry. Shout out to your mom for raising an outstanding young man. Keep pushing forward. You know I'm always in your corner. Peace and love.
Back when I took my ACTs.
Rap Tyler, I want to say very proud of you. Me and Coach John, Coach Slick, Coach John Mason, Coach Shan, your mom, we all proud of you. We all seen this in you from day one. This is why we push you hard. This is why we stayed on you. Job well done in the classroom, because we know that's where it started at, in the classroom. I just want to say congratulations. And we're behind you 100%. Whatever decisions you make, we are behind you 100%. I've been coaching Tyler since he was about 7, 8 years old. And when I say this kid is one of the most humble, smart, well-respected kids I ever coached. He used to nag me to be great. And I just want to say again, Tyler, thank you. Allow me to be a part of your foundation. I'm proud of you. When you go to the next level, remember everything you've been taught. Go hard, because you're not coming back home. We love you.
We begin with breaking news tonight. A heavy police presence right now at Pier 6 downtown, in the Pier 6 Pavilion. Rod Wave, a rapper, was just wrapped up a performance, and there are reports that the pavilion was almost at capacity with a large crowd left outside.